It takes a lot of practice to draw a perfect straight line from A to B, or create an almost perfect circle. Some of us might even never be able to do it without any artificial help. Why not? Because as evolutionary creatures, we never needed straight lines to stay healthy. So, let's face it, the straight lines of our modern offices, houses and shopping malls are only there to demonstrate our superior technical skills and to rationalize the costs, of course. Belgian architect and designer Victor Horat was one of the founders of the Art Nouveau, the style in which lines are curved, as if designed freehand, in evolutionary lines from A to B.